Here you go, sir. Yeah, sir, you have a great day now. Yeah. Hi, ma'am, how can I help you?
Whatever, look here. I came in here yesterday and I bought this raggedy toaster, and when I took it home and tried to use it, it didn't work.
I don't give a f***.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry about that.
You're goddamn right you're sorry. I wasted my money on that toaster. I want my $20 back.
Yes, ma'am, that's no problem. Let me just look here. Just...
What the hell? You know damn well you ain't bought this damn toaster from here. You pulled this out your garage. Is this a piece of bread in here? Nasty ass.
Take that out of there.
Is there a problem?
You found this
You wouldn't happen to have the box it came in, would you?
Do I have the box it came in?
Yes, ma'am.
What kind of stupid ass question is that? Did I give it to you in the damn box?
Hold up now, Miss Lady. Now that's what we ain't finna do, don't make me throw this damn register over there.
No, ma'am, you didn't.
Exactly.
You sure didn't. Oh,
they just give jobs to anybody. Like, can I please just have my money back?
Bro, I swear to God, bro, you say one more smart comment, I'ma swing on your ass, bro.
Let me see what I can do for you.
Thank you. And make it quick. I have things to do.
Who the hell you think you talking to talking about her up? I cut this whole damn computer off and you ain't gonna get a goddamn thing.
All right, ma'am, do you have the receipt?
Oh my God.
Did I give you a receipt with the toaster?
Manager, please let me go on break before I break her damn nose.
You know what? You're right. Would you happen to have the credit card you purchased it with?
Excuse me?
I said, do you have the credit card you paid with?
First of all, I know I'm right. If I had the receipt, I would have given it to you, okay? Second of all, I didn't have to use my credit card because I can actually afford it. I paid cash. Thank you very much.
Well, ma'am, seeing as though you don't have the receipt or the card that you paid with, or I'm sorry, you paid with cash, there's no way for me to verify that you actually got it from here, and so I will not be able to continue with the return.
Are you f***ing serious right now? You know what? Get your manager, because at this point, I'm thinking about putting my hands on you. This is ridiculous.
Bitch, I don't give a damn about you or this damn toaster. I tell you what, you got 5 seconds to get your ass out of my face before I slap you with this damn keyboard. And who the hell you gonna put your hands on? You put your hands on me if you want to, I'll stuff your ass in this damn toaster. You're lucky I need this damn job, because if I didn't, I'd been a drop kick your ass across this counter. Well, let me catch you in the street. I got some toast your ass with. You know damn well you ain't bought that damn toaster from here. Probably found that shit in the street. If we wasn't on camera, I'd do your ass like Jake Paul did Nate Robinson. That's all right. I get off in 30 minutes. That's all right. Let me catch this bitch in the parking lot. I hope it's a damn medic in here, because it's about to be a hit and run.